to Yahweh.
Praise to Yahweh. Oh, praise to Yahweh.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Praise to Yahweh.
Praise to Yahweh. Oh, praise to Yahweh.
And mercy, Trinidad, all of us, please welcome.
Thank you.
Following performers are the St. Augustine Chorale, formerly the St. Augustine Alumni Choir and Friends. This group is led by the musical director, accompanist, and conductor, Lenore Mahesh Samaru. The selection are, first, The Heavens Declare the Glory of God by Beethoven, and the 23rd Psalm with music by Newman. Both arrangements you will hear tonight are by Lenore Mahesh Samaru. They will be accompanied by the Samaru Jets, led of course by Chip Samaru. Welcome the St. Augustine Chorale and the Samaru Jets. Augustine Choral, formerly St. Augustine Alumni Choir and Friends. Now, a Palm Sunday prayer for Pan by Len Booksy Sharp and Phase 2. Presenting the South. Ladies and gentlemen, the Souvenir, led by Joy Caesar, as in joy to the world. Chorus from the opera Faust by Gounod. Southerners led by Joy Caesar. Thank you. The Exodus Steel Orchestra will perform Marsh Clave by Tchaikovsky. They are conducted by Desmond Wick. Thank you. Sea Orchestra and their conductor, Desmond Waite. Let me remind you, the Metamorphosis Dance Company and the Krishna Subramram Tasa Drummers. Now the first performance by the chanteuse Immortelle will be Plenty Good Room, followed by Who'll Be a Witness for My Lord. They are both Negro spirituals.
Plenty good room, plenty good room, plenty good room in my father's kingdom. Plenty good room, plenty good room, so choose your seat and sit down. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. Plenty good room, plenty good room, plenty good room in my father's kingdom. Plenty good room, plenty good room, so choose your seat and sit down.
I would not be a backslider,
no.
I'll tell you the reason why.
No.
'Cause if my Lord should call on me, I wouldn't be ready.
No.
I would not be a liar,
no.
I'll tell you the reason why.
No.
'Cause if my Lord should call on me, I wouldn't be ready.
Plenty good room,
plenty, plenty good room, plenty good room in my father's kingdom. Plenty good room, plenty good room, so choose your seat and sit down.
Thank you, Alan Briggs, the soloist.
Witness, Lord, witness, Lord, I say, Lord, be a witness for my Lord.
Clothed in Sister Mary,
sits right down in your pew.
Mighty night time for the meeting to start.
And we just been waiting for you.
Tell the story.
Well, who'll be a witness?
For my Lord. For my Lord.
Who'll be a witness?
For my Lord. My soul is a witness for my Lord.
You read in the Bible and you understand
that
Drusilla was the honest man. He lived 969. Then he died and went to heaven, Lord, didn't you try?
Oh, my Lord,
the Drusilla was a witness.
Oh, my Lord,
the Drusilla was a witness.
Daniel, he was a Hebrew child. He went to pray to his Lord a while. The king had one for Daniel his ten, and he put him right down in the lion's den. But the Lord sent his angel for the lions to
will perform for you El Relicario by Padilla. They are conducted by Trevor Inchai Valentine. With two restaurants. Singers are conducted by Ben Jackson. They perform two pieces, the Quadlibet and Amen. They are approximately 100 strong and accompanied by Lindy Ann Borden-Rich and Myrtle Cumberbatch. Thank you, Ben Jackson and the Lydians. Now for their second piece, it will be Amen and the soloist Eddie Cumberbatch. Jackson and the 100 song Lydian Singers. Their musical director, of course, is Cattle Bunch, will be your next performers. From the Southland, the Hebrew Agri Skipple Bunch.
Thank you.
25 members strong. Amoco Renegades, conducted by Jid Samaru, is 25 strong. They will perform this evening Orpheus in the Underworld by Offenbach.
Thank you.
vocal remedies to the orchestra. Only 25 strong, ladies and gentlemen. Let's welcome now the Marionettes Chorale, their musical director, Greta Taylor. The Marionettes are 125 strong, and they will perform two pieces, Bridge Over Troubled Waters and the Battle Hymn of the Republic.
Thank you.
Daniel and others doing Bridge Over Troubled Waters. For their next selection, ladies and gentlemen, it is the Battle Hymn of the Republic by Steve, and they will be accompanied by the BP Amoco Renegades. Let's welcome them again, the Marionettes and the Amoco Renegades.
The night was here, the glory of the light.
chorale. Musicians, ladies and gentlemen, performing together the Hallelujah Chorus by Handel.